Instead, spurred on by the nostalgia of childhood holidays on caravan sites, they decided to club together at the height of the pandemic and buy a three-bedroom Willerby 2010 Bluebird static caravan, chipping in just £8,000 each. Anna, from Belfast, says childhood camping holidays inspired the trio to try and make caravans cool. Growing up, my family holidays were in soggy 1980s tents on Loch Earn, but my cousins had a fancy caravan, and so my first real sense of luxury travel was a caravan at Juniper Hill on the Antrim coast. Hart told FEMAIL that the fellow caravan owners on the Birchington Vale site have been friendly and supportive, realizing the women were serious about the project when we arrived at 7 a.m. to work on it.